Bam! I snap her neck, man. I snapped that neck. Dude, these guys are taking civilians.
Yeah, I know.
Human shields. That's hilarious.
It says throw human. Oh, throw human shield. I'm gonna go take him over here. Fuck. Don't shoot me, man. I'm throwing this guy.
Oh my god, dude. This bitch got some horny outfit on. Look at her.
Watch this move. Hey. Bye-bye, Lieutenant.
Bitch.
He disappeared right after I threw him off, but his face hit the side. Look at this bitch. Oh, I'm getting her. I'm getting her. Get over here. Get over here.
Bam! No, man. I just got her so
fast. I don't know
how
you do the other move. There's, like, in Saints Row 2, there was a move where you actually, like, shoot them in the head instead of snapping their neck.
Alright, we have something to do. I don't know what. Isn't it inside this room?
Yeah, we have to go down.
Look at the bathroom in here. This is fancy.
We're actually stealing. I think we're jacking this place.
I hope so. This place is sweet, man. Where are you, dammit? Nothing some explosives can't
handle. Q, throw grenade, G.
Shit, where did you go? I'm like right underneath you.
Yeah, you have to go downstairs.
Okay.
It's not that hard to come down here, come on.
I think actually I figured it out, Bravo. Oh, no, I didn't. There's so many doors. Look at this kitchen. This is so fancy. Damn, dude, I'm used to bullets, so I'm just kicking out the damn door. Pressing the wrong buttons constantly.
They shot their own guy.
Yeah, they do that. Dude, you're out of health, man. You're dying bad, doing bad down there.
Wait, you can see my health?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a couple of guys down here.
Good, because I will never be making it down there, so.
You really can't find down here?
Seriously, I'm about to jump the hell off.
I'm like...
God damn it. I pressed the wrong button.
You're such a fucking idiot.
I'm sorry.
Okay, let it be known that he's an idiot.
Bro, I made a vertical leap out the building instead of opening the door.
He can't find the freaking place.
Man, oh no. Oh man, that was hilarious though.
Oh god!
Are you kidding?
I closed the parachute and I just face planted.
After calling me an idiot, wow.
Okay, you jumped off when we were halfway through the mission. I just started the mission, alright?
Oh my god.
That was great though. We failed because of you.
Yeah. I just like vertically leaped through the window. It was hilarious. Alright, man, let's do it.
Oh, man. I'm gonna miss. Hey! What's up, bitches? Look at these two gay lovers.
I'm gonna use a shotgun. Just to be a badass.
Oh yeah, I do have a shotgun. It's got a freaking flashlight on it too.
Yeah, and it won't turn off. Damn, dude, I shot him right in the head with that. Bam! Those are the moves that I do.
Hey.
Damn, dude, I kicked that ass.
Oh man, she just fucking died.
Bam!
Can I punch through this? Yeah, nice.
Where are...
I'm doing a little workout over here. No,
Bam!
No, you gotta grab him. You gotta grab him to get the code.
Oh, I was gonna kill him.
No, if you kill him, you fail. Oh, dude, my gun is in my boobs.
Are you serious? I wanna see it.
Oh, I was, anyway. Okay, I'm gonna chuck him off again and watch him disappear. Watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this. Ready? Ready? Oh my god!
He fell all the way down. What are you talking about?
Well, last time I did it, he disappeared. I'm chucking these bitches.
That guy fell all the way down.
It's easier to grab them instead of wasting ammo.
Oh, I have enough ammo. It's fine.
Oh, I know, but I just like doing the moves, man.
Yeah, they're fun. All right, show me where the hell the damn stairs.
It's right here.
Oh, that's gay. Still using this pistol. I don't know why.
Did you grab a grenade?
No. It's fine. I always fight like that. Nah, snap his neck, man.
Did you see that move?
Yeah, that was pretty awesome.
Did I kick a grenade? I think I kicked a grenade. Not sure though.
Yeah, you did.
Kicked him. That shit.
I thought you kicked him.
Well, I saw a grenade too.
Oh, did you? Hey, come over here.
What? We just have to keep the door clear, man. It's not that hard.
Oh, I thought we had to open it. Shit.
No, we just have to wait for them to come down. You just have to guard the elevator.
Shot her in the boob. Oh, look at all these people. What the hell is this?
What the hell is this guy doing?
This is a Saints Row group or what?
Yeah. We're the Third Street Saints, man. Okay, I'm going hand to hand this whole way. Oh, wait, these are the Saints guys. Never mind.
Yeah, that's why the hell are you killing them?
I didn't kill them. I just ran into him.
Douchebag.
Oh man, they're killing everybody, huh?
Look at this bitch right here.
Oh, they're out there. Let's do this.
Oh shit.
Diving in the pool.
Fuckers. Not check. Human shield. I can take another one. Why is this pistol shooting so slow?
Oh, I'm running. Dive in the pool.
I think I'm gonna go help. Oh, damn, I'm in the pool too. Bam! Dude, these moves are so sick. You throwing people?
You always have like full ammo.
Really? Oh, I know.
I want to get in. Let me in. It doesn't let you in.
That's actually good. I hate games where you have problems with ammo constantly.
Yeah, just gotta kill that last guy.
Look at the TV. There's strippers and shit.
This place is rigged to blow, man. We gotta leave.
Oh, shit. Let's get the hell out of here.
Shift. Shift and where's shift control? The controls are kind of weird for this, but
yeah, they are.
Good thing we didn't even need to use the fair.
What the hell?
Oh, I got you.
What did we fail?
We have to keep up with that guy. I remember this part. You have to
follow this guy
in the helicopter. Yeah.
All right, let's go. But he might know how to disarm this place. Then try not to kill him. That's how you open the door. You shoot it.
Shit, we each have to get our own helicopter, huh?
Yeah, I guess. I'm cool though.
I was trying to figure out the controls.
I'm following him.
Controls are really weird for I don't like
them.
Yeah,
because there's not really an acceleration button. It's just kind of
To increase and decrease. I hope we both don't have to keep up on that.
I jumped out of the freaking thing. What do I look like? Why did I jump out, damn it? I'm dead. I jumped out, man. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. Why did I press Y? Why did you pause the game?
Because we have to start over again.
I know.
Unless I can revive you, which I can't, so. Unless I jumped out, too.
I think you should.
Yeah, because I have time now. I'm going to pop out, too. I popped out. Look at that. Look at this. Boom.
God damn it. What's the... That was a deceleration one, like to lower elevation.
I'm sure it's both triggers.
And I thought it was... It's actually not. That's the stupid thing about it. What the hell is this? Do we have to start the whole mission over? Oh, thank God not.
No. Oh, I did a vertical leap there, dude. I leaped all the way down the stairs. Oh, man, I said get in.
Oh, it's A and X. What kind of a music is that?
A and X? I don't think it's the same for, I think that's the, You have that place cleaned up yet? Oh no, no! Oh, I didn't even see that. Life right now, but you have to take everything so literal. We're sitting on a bomb here, and you're making jokes.
See, there you go again. Well, I think I'm doing pretty good. Except that I almost crashed. And I almost crashed again. But I'm still here.
You don't have to, he flies really low, but you don't have to fly that low.
I know, but I kind of want to because it kind of makes it exciting.
Exciting that you're almost crashing.
Woo! Did you see that one, buddy? Why are my doors open? Close the doors. We don't even know if this guy can disarm the place or not. We're chasing him. Well, I said shoot his ass down.
It's better than nothing, man. Wait, is this the lieutenant, the same lieutenant that I threw off the building?
I don't think so. The controls are really bad for the helicopter.
I don't think that, they weren't that bad on the controller, but for this, it's like...
It's pretty bad, it's pretty bad. The helicopter doesn't really feel solid either. Oh my god, did you see how quickly he landed? Ooh, damn, dude, these guys are RPGing the shit out of me.
You know we have to chase his ass, right?
And I landed it.
We have 3 minutes. I'll get the code. Nope, no codes, just 4 wires.
Red, green, blue, and black. All right, don't get caught up let's in get him. The point is I'll find out how to disarm
the bomb. Actually, when I did this before, I was so scared of the time limit, I just ran past everybody.
Oh, really? Let's not do that.
Oh, I
cleared out the roof, by the way. That's where I landed the roof.